Come back. We've got some breaking news from Austin, where Governor Greg Abbott has just issued an executive order against COVID-19 vaccine mandates. It states that no entity in Texas can compel receipt of a COVID-19 vaccination by any individual, including an employee or consumer who objects for any reason. Governor Abbott also sent a message to the chief clerk of the House and secretary of the Senate, adding this issue as an item to the third special session agenda.